restaurant here in Robinson's Mall here in Butuan City. So I know they have a surprise for us. What that is, we're gonna find out just a little bit later on. But for now, I wanted to show you guys what restaurant has around in their stores. So as you can see here, they do have a sale going on. They are on 50, up to 50% off. So come on down. They do have Fit Flop over here, so if you can check these out. These are stuff that you can use at home even, or even when you step out and you need to do the grocery or whatnot. Let's also check out the other brands that they have around the store. I don't know about you guys, but we did grow up with these brands. And so for here, what we have is DC. As you can see, they do have some of the really, what I love about this collection here is they have basic colors, which you guys, especially the guys, can wear anywhere outside of your house, right? So again, it is up to 50% off, so don't forget. Tara na. Alright, so here we also have Berks. I don't know, the 90s kid can definitely relate to me when I say this is what we've all been wearing during that time. And what's great is they did make a comeback, and they did make a huge comeback, in fact. They are also on sale, guys. Do come here and check it out. Let's come closer so you guys can see some of the styles that they have. So we're gonna have the camera just pan and see some of the designs. So this is something we're very definitely familiar with. And these ones are my personal favorite as well. And of course, over here is a brand that I always had when I was a kid, when I was in high school, when I was in college, even after college, and even now, my husband has a pair. That is why I want to get one for myself. This is Tretorn. They do have new styles. I love this leather with sort of like a brownish, goldish trim here. So again, they are up to 40% off here in store. Or actually, in fact, if you guys can go on Facebook, they can also, they also have their sales there. Get in touch with them. They can send you the shoes wherever you guys are. And of course, up next, you did see DC over there. What? Hey Dude is also on sale. So you guys can check it out if you want. You can pan the camera over here. And there you have it. So for those who are a bit more daring, this particular shoe is called my attention. So you can check this out as well over here. You love that. I love that orange lining in there. Gives it a pop of color. And of course, this one is New Balance. Again, another pair. So all these brands, you and I have heard of this growing up. You and I have bought them, used them, loved them as well. Alright, and we are here in the DMs brand. So I will share with you a quick funny story. So when I was in high school, this was a huge thing and I really wanted a pair. If the girls out there are familiar with the baby doll style shoes of DMs, that's what I wanted, right? So I told my dad, "Dad, can you get me some Doc Martens, a pair?" And he did, but you know what pair he got for me? He got this pair. So imagine a high schooler wearing, you know, this pair of shoes that was probably, and my dad's so funny because he said, so that you can grow out of it, right? He bought me a shoes that was 1 inch bigger than my actual size. So I did end up looking like McDonald's, but that was a pretty fun time with my high school part. And this has to be my ultimate DMs pair crush shoes, if I can say that. So again, they are, it's 2,000 pesos off. Original price is 8,990. It's 2,000 pesos off. If you want it and you can't go out of the house, that's fine. Pag dinga ka sa Butuan, you can contact 188 Express. Pwede nila dalhin dito sa inyong bilay. And just contact them on Facebook. They'll figure out how to get it to you as well. All right, so let's go over here. We did mention they do have a surprise for us. So we're gonna go ahead and check out what that is.
We have a restaurant, and for being loyal to the brand, this is for you, Michelle.
Thank you so much, Alvin. So, ingatan ka friendly ang staff here, you know, hatagin kita ng gift, especially if you are very loyal to the restaurant brand. Asa mo sa Facebook? What's your name on Facebook?
Ah, pwede niyo ma-visit to Restaurant Robinson's Butuan. Search lang ang nila, ma'am.
Search lang ninyo, and it will lead you to their store. Si Sir Alvin mismo ang magtubag sa inyo. So there you have it, guys. What's inside? Later on, we will do another video on that. For now, my name is Ayla. Thank you so much for checking this out. Bye, everybody.